Whether you know this house as the Penny Farthing House or the house with the old Bedford truck out the front, Bespoke is a one-off gem in the heart of East Toowoomba. Welcome to 90 Hume Street. Originally constructed in the 1890s, this home was quite regular until it was purchased by James McDonald in the 1990s. The current owner of Bespoke has designed the home to be like a childhood treehouse, a home that transports you to a time in your life that had no hassles, no stress, and was simply fun. A secluded treetop oasis under 600 metres to Queen's Park.